Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I show you how to create this professional awesome 3D typography text effect in Photoshop. You can use this 3D text as also your channel logo and also as a mock-up. I show you all the tricks step by step so that you can also create this 3D text effect in Photoshop. And if you are a beginner at layer style, this tutorial for you to understand more about the layer style, and you can apply this for your future 3D effect project. So if you are interested to learn this trick, watch the tutorial until the end, and learn how to create this kind of 3D text effect logo in Photoshop. Also, I will share an announcement to my viewers and subscribers at the end of the video, so hope everyone will watch until the end. And also if you like, you can also check out my new channel Sofik Design. On that channel, I show professional logo and graphics designing tutorial for everyone. So I hope everyone will like my tutorials. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you don't miss any chance to learn new tips, tricks and tutorials. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded this background for the tutorial, and if you like to download the same background, you can also check the link in the description. And also I will put all the links of the element and the text I used in the tutorial. Now first go to the toolbar, and take the type tool, then click on the middle. Then type a name. Hit OK. Press Ctrl or Command plus T to open Free Transform, then make the text size bigger. Go to the character. If you don't find the character, go to the window, and character. Now change the font style into Turtles. Now if you see carefully, this two word gap is minus 10 other two, so adjust that. Now again press Ctrl or Command plus T and make the text size bigger again. Hit OK. After that, we are going to make the text into a smart object. Because we want to make the text non-destructive so that we can make the changes when we want. Now convert the layer into a smart object. Then press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. We need another layer for backup. Now change the layer name. Then decrease the fill color to 0%. After that, double click layer to open layer style. Then apply gradient. Now follow my step and adjust the gradient properly. After that, hit OK. Then again press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. And again go to the layer style. This time we will give the other effect. First, apply pattern. Now use the water pattern for the layer, then adjust according to your layer. Then apply a stroke to the layer. Take 5 pixels stroke. Then go to the bevel and emboss. Now change the style into stroke emboss. Now take your time and follow my steps to complete the layer effect. After that, hit OK. Now we are done with the top effect of the text. But we need to create the depth to the text to make the 3D look on the text. So first, select the effect layers, and create a group. Give a name to the group. Then select the duplicate layer, and press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then increase the fill into 0%. Then change the layer name. After that, double click on the layer. After opening the layer style, apply a gradient. Now I had already created a red gradient. You can go with any or try to follow the same color. The apply color overlay. Use 10% opacity to the black color. And then go to the bevel and emboss. Adjust the emboss according to me and try to follow the same steps as mine. After that, hit OK. Press Ctrl or Command plus T, then go to the Options bar and here apply minus 25 degree angle. Then hit OK. Now it's pretty tricky for this time, and if you are a beginner, apply the same steps. Press Alt and the down arrow key on your keyboard, and if you are using the Mac, press Options and down arrow key on your keyboard. And do that until the 25 layers. And after that, you can see it creates a 3D depth of the text. But here it has a problem. That the depth is looking bottom to the top, but we want our depth top to the bottom. So we need to take some time and create this effect like me. First select 25 layers to 15 layers. Then take the layers and put them in the bottom. Now take one layer by one layer to the bottom. Take your time and do that step. Now you can see we create the depth. Now select all the layers and create a group. Give a name to the group. Then again press Ctrl or Command plus T and apply a 25 degree angle. Then adjust the top effect text and put it in the right place. After that, make a group with all the groups and change the group name. And now you can see we just create text effects in our text. And this is flexible text, so that means you can use your name in this and also you can use this is as your logo. Now make a copy of the Duke layer. Then double click on the layer thumbnails. Then it will open a new document. Here take the crop tool and adjust the document and make the size bigger. Hit OK. Then change the text name into anything as you want. I am going with my name for now. And then go to File. And Save. Now go to the main document. And you can see it makes the changes, and we are using this as a mock-up. Again go to the other document, and change the name again as you want. And Save. And then again you can see the changes to the name that as you want. Now we are done, let's see our final design. Now, I just show you all the tips and tricks to create the 3D text effect in Photoshop. And you can easily use this 3D text as your brand or channel logo. I also like to share with my every subscribers that I launch my channel membership. And every one of my channel members will get this PSD file, also other files of my premium design resources for free. Your little support for my channel will help me any my channel to keep making free tutorials for you. I hope that you will support my channel and my work. Thank you so much for watching the tutorial until the end. And if you have any questions about this tutorial and more, let me know in the comments below. And give a like on this video. Do share the tutorial with your friends so that they can also know about the tutorial and the 3D text effect. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you don't miss any chance to learn new tips and tricks about the Photoshop. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.